Well, guys, I got another little box. Let's see what we got inside this one. Yes! We got a Torbjörn skin, thank goodness. Reapers. You can't dress up as a Reaper using these trick or treat bags to swing around and make Reapers. He's shooting. Finally got a first Halloween skin of Torbjörn. So guys, I got a new skin of Torbjörn called the Viking. Kind of looks a wee bit like Thor from Marvel. He does look like, oh wait, he does look like Thor. Oh, you have a creeper. I was gonna hit him with a hammer. Oh, my phone's gonna die. Got killed. Got some of the spray paint. Guys, I got a loom box. Let's see what we got inside this one. Better be something good. Purple. Oh, some critics. So guys, I got a new skin of Reaper, the very last Halloween skin they made from 2017 called Dracula Reaper. But guys, tomorrow will just be the last day of the Halloween event and we will do videos of another event which we're going to do. That will just be the Christmas event. So I will get a gift card and I will get some more skin. Oh, I don't think so, Mercy. And I just got shot.
Yeah.
and I died. So we'll be on the loot box next.
Guys, if we are still on the Halloween loot box, the event was meant to be ending today on Monday. Let's see what we got inside this one. Blizzard, we already have that one. But all good spray paint. We only need 8 more wins to go. Let's get some more loom box. I got another loom box. Let's see if we got inside this one. Trying again, more loom box. We only got 9 more wins to get. Guys, I got another loom box. Let's see what we got inside this one this time. Oh, I nearly forgot about that one. We've got batteries shaving. Get all the heroes, and how many do you have alone? 13, let's go get some more. We've only got 3 more wins, and that's it, finish. Nice, I got 2 of them, so let's see if we're going to say 2 of them. Sigmas. I think this may be our last Halloween skin, I don't know. Find out. Last one.
Did someone say peanut butter?
So guys, I'm playing a skin of mate. Wrong hero. Right.